Are you ready for another surprise? Courtesy of Professor Genki himself.
After his last public appearance, Genki has decided to stir up his adoring yet bloodthirsty fans yet again.
And of course, the leader of the Saints, the champion so far here at Genki Vault 7, will be accompanying him.
I heard last time the crowds were ablaze with excitement. Literally. Some people left with third-degree burns.
Nothing like a little calamine lotion won't fix. So, sports fans, if you want to catch a glimpse of the genius man-cat, hurry on down to Planet Saints right now.
And don't forget to tune in for the next event here at Genki Bowl 7.
Think there will ever be another Mozart.
When news breaks, there's only one person you want to hear about it from. Valderrama.
This just
I've got to defend the Saints.
In your kitchen that may be making you more at 11.
When it's fearless reporting you want, look no further than Channel 6's Jane Valderrama.
Just stepped on a spleen.
You know who's got the guts to ask the the tough questions, Valdorama.
Excuse me, sir.
My slaughterhouse is a safe thing now.
Six people have died this week alone.
No comment.
Jane Valdorama. Catch her weeknights at 5 and 11. Only on Channel 6 News.
Fights.